good to see you back. Happy New Year, brother.
Happy New Year, brother.
Right. Man United 0, Arsenal 2 at the Emirates. What went wrong today?
You know, before kickoff, I thought the team selection was right. I don't think we put out our best 11 for this game.
Right.
Especially because we put in Matic, Shaw.
Right.
You know. I didn't think they were the best possible choices. I would have brought in Williams and maybe.
A lot of fans said that.
And that seems to be the general consensus. But once the kickoff actually happened, nobody turned up. Nobody turned up.
Right.
Like, it was 90 minutes of us just trying to make sure Arsenal didn't have the ball. And then when they did have the ball, we had no answer to it.
It was quite poor, actually.
Yeah, you look at that second game, and it's just, that second goal, and it's just, we're ball watching. We're ball watching.
He had so much time to, you know what, it's just annoying.
Yeah, it is, and I don't know what to tell you. The problem is that we don't know what to expect from each week of what's happening. Of course, you know, we can talk about all these players. We can talk about how De Gea is not up to where he needs to be, or why didn't Martial and Rashford just find a way to score. But it's not a one-person game, and I feel like we looked like a tired side, even though...
We looked lethargic, didn't we?
Yeah, we did. And even though we had more rest than Arsenal there, and you could tell who actually wanted
the game more.
Yeah, who actually wanted to score more so than us. They wanted it more, we didn't want it enough. We probably partied a little bit more than they did.
Too much champagne, eh?
Too much champagne.
Now, was there any United player who stood up for today? If they did stand out, if there's anyone who stood up on the United team performance today, what would you get on a scale of 1 to 10?
I think 5. And I'll probably give it to Wan-Bissaka.
Wan-Bissaka.
At least he made some runs.
Right. Overall, what would you give the whole team performance today?
Probably 4.
4.
Probably 5. I think going from Newcastle, like what we saw at Newcastle is what we needed here, but we underestimated Arsenal.
I think so too.
4 losses at home. Arsenal had a chip on their shoulder. They had to win.
Yeah.
They had to win. And when a team is pushed against the wall, they can only push back. And we didn't expect that. And I feel like we didn't anticipate that. We took them lightly, and they made us pay for it.
Okay. What are you going to give Ole on a scale of 1 to 10? Ole selection, substitution, and team tactics today?
I think I'll give him a 7. Only because... It wasn't a terrible squad. I just think I would have made a few adjustments here and there. I wouldn't have started Matic, even though he did pretty well against Newcastle.
Right.
I would have definitely started Williams. But, you know, it's not my job, it's his.
Right.
If he wins, we're okay with when he wins, then we have to be okay when he loses. So.
Right. Win, lose, or draw, United all the way.
Right.
All right. Now, our next game is away to Wolves FA Cup third round on Saturday. Wolves is a team that they have been playing well lately. Any predictions for that game, mate?
Well, they lost today, Watford, 2-1.
Right.
So I think I fancy our chances. Maybe a 2-0, 2-1, whatever. We're not going to destroy them. But, you know, maybe. We can beat them.
Okay. Right, congratulations.
All right.
Hopefully. And I will see you in the new year.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you.